And so the Order of the White Lotus liberated Ba Sing Se. But the Avatar would still have to face and defeat Fire Lord Ozai for the war to be truly won, and for balance to be restored to the world. An ancient giant lion turtle shared the wisdom needed for the Avatar to accomplish this, but this was no guarantee that he would prevail.
Better get on this.
I guess we'd better.
All right.
It's too late for you now.
Team Avatar for the win.
Got me.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen?
Ready, everyone?
Good guys! Thinking.
We gotta do what we gotta do.
You got it!
Huh.
Finally, we can go through.
Let's go.
Excuse me.
Now it's open.
Break a sweat. Kiyoshi warrior.
All right. Get us.
Don't think so.
This will spice things up.
Trouble now.
another battle, another fallen enemy. And that's the end of you.
You better watch out.
That wasn't too tough.
Excuse me.
Sure you're ready for a Kyoshi warrior?
Tried to warn you, but did you listen? Team Avatar for the win!
This should be fun.
Battle raged. Sokka, Suki, and Toph did their part to sabotage the Fire Nation airships. Meanwhile, Zuko and Katara went to confront Azula, who they found had become unhinged. To settle their conflict once and for all, Zuko invoked an Agni Kai, and Azula agreed.
Sorry, but you're not going to become Fire Lord today. I am.
You're hilarious. But fine, let's settle this. Just you and me, brother. The showdown that was always meant to be. Agni Kai! Cross me.
Go crazy, Azula.
What? Hey! What? You again! You can't stop me this time!
You can't beat both of us, Azula.
Hey! What?
We're gonna stop you right here.
Alright, that's it. I have to win. I lived my whole life to get here!
This is it. You're going down, Azula.
I'm more powerful than you. Cut out at peace.
You're crazy, Azula.
Hey! What? You're still here?
We're gonna stop you right here, right now.
You again! You can't stop me this time!
You can't beat both of us, Azula.
You're good, but I've got no better.
I have to win. I lived my whole life to get here.
This is it. You're going down, Azula.
What? Hey!
You're crazy, Azula.
This is the last time you'll cross me.
You have really what? Lost it, Azula.
Hey! Can't be!
We did it! Despite all she's done, I feel sorry for Azula.
Together, Zuko and Katara defeated Azula. It was now all up to Aang, who had to confront Fire Lord Ozai, stop him, and end the war. After all the failed attempts to find you, now the universe delivers you to me as an act of providence.
We don't have to fight. You have the power to stop what you're doing.
You are right. I do have the power.
I have all the power in the world! Escape me, Avatar!
I refuse to kill you!
You have failed, Avatar! No! You can't take my power! You can't!
No, I'm not going to end it like this.
Even with all the power in the world, you are still weak.
In the era before the Avatar, we bent not the elements, but the energy within ourselves. To bend another's energy, your own spirit must be unbendable, or you will be corrupted and destroyed.
What did you do to me?
I took away your firebending. You can't use it to hurt or threaten anyone else ever again.
Soon after, Zuko became the Fire Lord, ending 100 years of war, and Aang had truly become the Avatar. Balance was restored.
That won't do at all. Even as happy endings go, that was a bit... predictable.
But that is how these events came to a close.
Perhaps, but that's not how my play will end. I need to send the audience out the door chattering madly, wildly conjecturing, imagining.
Peace is what many in your audience have only imagined their entire lives. Now they have it. Is that not enough?
That's my point. They already have that. But I must give them something new, fresh. A cliffhanger. A twist! Twist upon twist!
Like?
For example, Appa and Momo will speak, if only to each other. Audience love talking animals. And Aang, he's taken the Fire Lord's power, but perhaps, just perhaps, he also inherits the Fire Lord's long, lustrous hair. For all the power of the Avatar, he just can't do anything with his hair! Oh! And as for the new Fire Lord, with all due respect to your nephew, the real eye-opener would be to make Katara the new Fire Lord. Oh, that'd get the crowd, and a few critics I know, really talking. Why, I can see it now. The Ba Sing Se players would be acclaimed throughout the land.
But were you not striving for more historical accuracy?
Oh, you dear man. How about I leave you to making your delicious tea, and you let me handle the theater? Now, I really must dash off. I have what you might call a little bit of drama bending to do. Thank you so much for regaling me with your thrilling tales. Fear not, gentlemen. I will do you and the Avatar proud. Ta-ta!
I somehow doubt that production will do anyone proud.
On the positive side, I believe she has revealed to me an 86th Jing.
I'd rather drink poisonous tea from the white jade bush than go through that again.
The tea's gone cold.
Allow me to make a fresh pot.